Welcome to the Autódromo José Carlos Pace, or Interlagos, in Sao Paulo, Brazil. It has been running in Formula One
since 1972.
The grandstands in Brazil are usually quite special. It actually looks more like a football match than like a Formula One race. So we go past the start-finish straight. It's just a short run into turn one, which is the famous S of Ayrton Senna, named for the big legend, obviously. It's a big downhill into turn one, two, and three. Then we go into the back straight. We reach another 320 kph, and we go into turn four. This is a medium speed corner, always with the unpredictable weather in Sao Paulo, which is another fact. And it always produces this kind of exciting races. And we accelerate into turn five, easy flat.
Apparently, it's also famous for the snakes on the track, which I have never seen, but.
Turn six and seven is a double right-hander, more or less at 200 kph, quite fast, blind apex. We decelerate the car into turn eight. In turn eight, we try to run a lot the curb. We swing the car around into turn nine, downhill, very easy to lock the inside wheel.
It's known for being a bit of a roller coaster because of its altitude change.
In turn 10, we downshift until second gear, probably the slowest corner on the track. We exit and we just managed to do flat turn 11 into turn 13, the last corner of the track. Then we have all the uphill into the main straight. We are actually all the time cornering left to finish the lap.
Carlos.
Carlos, it's time to go home.